Equipment problems? Looks like no double stop tonight. The supervisor is very busy here. I'll try to find out what the actual problem is once the supervisor has got everything under control. But possibly problems with cars to the rear, the final four cars. He manually opened up car 7 and 8. That's the Westhampton Beach Fire Department siren going off now. This is interesting tonight, folks. Now we have a couple of MTA patrolmen walking down the platform. Okay. Okay. Okay, you just saw three MTA patrolmen enter car number 8. So, apparently, people who are getting off here at Westhampton, who are in cars 9 through 12, are being told to walk forward to car number 8. There will be no double stop. I've seen quite a bit with cannonballs over the years here, but this is a first for me.
Thank you.
train being held at Westhampton for whatever reason. And people coming from cars 9 through 12 walking forward to the rear exit on car number 8. When things settle down, I will try to find out from the supervisor who's in charge here what exactly transpired. So a general announcement on board the train that the train is being held here at Westhampton. As soon as they receive permission from the dispatcher to proceed, they will proceed. Meanwhile, I have to alert everyone who was thinking that it would be a double stop here in the rear four cars that they can get off. They have to walk forward to car number 8. We'll stay with this. Let me just quickly turn around here. As you can see, his cars 9 through 12, which they normally double stop, they platform after the double stop. One of the assistant conductors is, or conductor. People still getting off. I don't want to bother them while they're in the midst of something here, but if I can catch the eye of one of the conductors, I'll try to find out what exactly is going on. We'll get to the bottom of it in a little while. Meanwhile, we've been here at the platform for over 15 minutes. Possibly an equipment problem they're trying to resolve, and they didn't want to pull it forward to do the double stop because that would bring the gates down at Old Riverhead Road. Should be no equipment to the east of us. Unless the westbound train from Montauk this afternoon was backed up. Dare I ask? Equipment problems? This is a first. Doing this all these years, this is the first I've seen this.
This time never stops.
No, I mean, it's usually like a 2 minute dwell time and you're on your way. Business or anything like that.
No.
Okay. That's off the record. Yeah, I was really surprised when you're supervisor here was on the phone and he was talking about no double stops tonight, and I was like, well, we must have equipment problems or something like that.
We're gonna do double stops anyway.
Yeah.
It's not safe to do it that way.
As long as everybody got out of the rear four cars, you'd be all right.
We are being held here. I anticipate another elevator shortly.
as you can see, folks, the parking lot is pretty much emptied out here. And in any other week, I'd be well on my way on home by now. But this is too interesting to pass up. Okay, looks like we have permission to leave the station now. Very interesting turn of events here tonight, good people, and I will see if I can ask the gentleman who was in charge of this whole operation, the gentleman in the green shirt. Maybe he can give us an explanation of reminds me of way back in the summer of 1962 that I got stuck at the Riverhead Road crossing here for the Friday night train for 20 minutes. A different type of cannonball then, and a different era. Well, there's your double stop, but no passengers getting off. Very interesting. Okay, next stop, Southampton. Six oh eight, leaving Westhampton. Over a half hour. Okay, everybody, I don't see anyone to talk to here about what this is all about, but perhaps somebody can give me an answer a little later. All right, take care, everyone. We'll be back next week.